All right, everyone, welcome to 2 Minute Tuesday. Today, we're gonna talk about the Bulldog Group. It's going to be towards the base of the palm. That way the bar is directly over the wrist joint. In this orientation, the radius is the weight-bearing bone. You'd like the barbell to be directly over the radius so that you can transfer force most efficiently to the bar. If you grasp the bar like this, you end up creating a small moment arm between the bar and the wrist joint. With the bar placed a little higher in the hand, you eliminate that moment arm, more efficient mechanics. So I'm gonna show you how to do it on a bench press. I don't usually do this myself on a press because I wear a wrist wrap and I am allowing myself to have a little bit more dorsiflexion so I can carry the bar lower. However, if you don't choose to press that way, you can definitely use it to your advantage on the press.
Okay, so the easiest way to do this is to do a little bit of internal rotation. So on the press, that's thumbs towards the ground. You'll place that first web space, that's the skin between your index finger and your thumb, against the barbell, and then you're gonna try to pinch the bar. Notice that there's a gap between my index finger and the barbell, so I'm pinching the bar with the pads of my fingers, not my fingertips. In the bench press, you can see a similar thing. So I'll get set up here, a little internal rotation, and then I'll pinch the bar with the pads of my fingertips. Again, see the space between my index finger and the bar itself. So I'm not grasping the bar in my entire hand, but rather I'm pinching it in this compression grip.
So, hope you guys like it. Hit like if you like the video and subscribe, share it with your friends. We'll catch you guys next week.